Yeah, Woodleigh Station. This, we're packed up now, ready to go. We've been here for what, 5-6 days now. It's been an enjoyable time. Yeah, so hey, time to head home.
Someone had been in the gate overnight because it was wound different to how I wound it. We're just filming these white ant nests because they're a bit different to all the other ones we've seen. Usually they're tall and skinny, whereas these ones are quite bulbous. Round. Kenny reckons they look like cows on the side of the road. A lot of hard work must go into them, I reckon. Hard as a rock.
Thank you.
see the steam coming off, hey? Is it hot?
Yeah.
Well, just step over here a little bit. Like I don't film with other people.
And 41
here. How hot is it?
Oh, it's hot, look.
No, it's nice and warm.
So you're
going to
test it with the back of your hand.
It's got a sulfury smell, hasn't it? Like Rotorua in New Zealand.
I can't smell much, it's a bit cold.
Look at the steam up there. Nice and warm, Kenny?
It's beautiful.
What degrees would it be?
Oh, I've got no idea.
I reckon it would probably be about 30, 35?
Yeah.
But that other one over there steaming.
Yeah.
Hot, eh? They really should have signs up to be careful, a bit more careful, hey?
Beautiful, yes.
Soothing all your joints?
Yeah.
You gonna go up try that big hot one now?
No.
Cook your toes off, babe. You can see parts of it bubbling, eh? That's the really hot one. In here?
Yeah, sure.
No, my feet are in there. We found a pretty little crystal here. Quartz with, not sure if it's mica or flecks of gold. I'm gonna test that one.
Cardwell. We're at Cardwell. Just a bit of a walk along the esplanade here.
Little seaside town?
Yeah.
But you wouldn't want to swim here, hey?
No, there's crocodiles.
So this is the park they did up after the cyclone, hey?
Cyclone, yes.